Hi, I'm Fiona.
And I'm Nate. We're here to show you the amp. The amp is where robots play notes, which allow their human player to amplify their speaker.
Robots play notes in the amp's pocket. The pocket is slightly deeper than 3¾ inches, 18 inches tall, and 24 inches wide. The bottom of the pocket is 26 inches above the carpet. The amp is 4 feet, 1½ inches from the alliance wall.
There is an April tag that's centered on the top of the amp to assist robots. See the game manual and the field marking and layout diagram for details.
The amp features two buttons. The button closer to the alliance wall is used to amplify the speaker. And the other button is used to allocate a note towards cooperation, which is when both alliances use a note played in their amp in the first 45 seconds of tele-up by pressing their co-op buttons.
The amp also has lights. These relay information. The amp light illuminates the bottom light for the first note eligible for amplification. And the other light illuminates when a second eligible note has been played. Once an alliance has banked two notes for the amp, the human player can press the amp button to amplify the speaker. If an alliance has the notes needed to amplify or is amplified, amp notes still get match points but don't bank for the next amplification. The note won't register here but will still earn a point.
Once amplification is over, notes played in the amp are banked and illuminate the amp light like before. If an alliance hits their co-op button, their co-op light illuminates and a note from the amplification stack turns off. To keep the amp clear for scoring, the human player can move any notes piling up out of their way.
Three high notes begin the match stage on top of the amp. As the match ends, human players can try and score the high notes on their microphones. Woo! This spotlights any on-stage robots for the corresponding chain. Check out the stage video and the manual for more information on high notes.
Lastly, while there is a fence to separate the humans and the robots, human players in the amp area need to be aware of robots nearby. Always be sure to position yourself with safety in mind.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competition.